Like them, just like System of a Down. All right, tell me a song. The Pot? Okay. As much as I love the Guns N' Roses, let's check it out. Okay, so that's pretty dope. Doesn't look like there's a gank mid or top anytime soon. Wow, that lived? Are you serious? That's crazy. Three basic tips that Jung should always do as a starter. Should always know how to path and where the enemy Jung is. Senpai, I've always been recommending you a song. Yeah, but he said he'd gift a sub. You should know by now, I have a coffee addiction, so. Oh, he didn't dodge the 70% slow Twitch chat. Didn't dodge the 70% slow! The buff! Svedge Flash 829. Thank you, Twitch chat. That's some good sounding music. What's the song name? It's called The Pot by Tool. Someone said they'd give me a sub if I put it on, so here you go. It's pretty banger though. I actually want to listen to Stone Temple Pilots, to be honest. Oh, Heavy, do you like your music, Dad? I like some heavy metal. I like some speed metal. Depends, really. I'm a big emo guy, so I like screamo metal, like metalcore. Not like hard screamo, but like soft voices, baggy jeans, and like, you know. I like it when the lead singer of the band is like 120 pounds and is just like screaming in the mic. You know. A twink. Yeah, sure, if you want to call him that. Hey, Dark Zolda, thanks for the gift sub. I'm not trying to say that's like how I like. Okay, it's not like a. Dweezil, thanks for the gift sub. You know, Dweezil, this is pretty good. I can't tell if it's a band I would like or if it's just the song that I like. Yo, Three Recent, thanks for the Twitch Prime. Maybe I'll check them out a little bit more. I think I tried to check them out before, but I think the one song I listened to them, I wasn't really like into it. But this song's actually pretty good. Pierce the Veil, Sigma Sirens, Memphis Mayfire, Bison Men, Crown of the Empire, Icy Stars. Like, man, the list goes on. Bullet for My Valentine, Event Sevenfold. Let's see what other ones. I like All That Remains. They're pretty good. Escape the Fate. Yeah, of course. Like, if the singer is like a 120 pound skinny dude that screams in the mic. That's my music. That's my band. That's my jam right there, man. I like this channel's theme song, Is This War Is Ours? It's either that or Hail to the King, honestly. If it were to be one, it'd be one of those. It's hard to say, so you don't listen to Disturbed. Oh, no. Of course! What is that one album? Words can't even describe how good I consider that, The Sickness? Oof! It's actually one of my favorite albums of all time. They have a couple good songs on other albums, but that album alone just makes me a huge fan of Disturbed. The Sickness is by far one of my favorite albums. That's on Ronnie Radke. Oh, I love Ronnie Radke. Like, I don't like judge a person. Like, people are like, oh, but this and that. Like, I don't really care about him, like, as a person. Like, I'm not like that emotionally attached. I just love his music. His voice, yeah, his voice music. Hey, you guys want to hear a good representation of the music that, like, I'd say I'm the largest fan of right now? Yeah, his vocals have improved a lot. That's why he does that, the drug in me is reimagined, like the thing. Your favorite Tool song is called Hooker with a Penis. Wouldn't that just be, What would that be called? Hard to say. What would that be called? Gachigasm. That's what it's called. Alright, here's a good song for you. Oh, yes. Something you could dive into a mosh pit with. Yo, Flame Fighter, thanks for 3 subs.
It was time I subscribed on my own. Thanks for the people who gifted me.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Louder. True. Of course. Let's go, boys. I'm gonna go dive in the mosh pit right now. Ow. Go blue, you won't. Oh my god, it'd be such an it if I went blue. Sounds like something off Tony Hawk Pro Skater. I would not be surprised if it was off that. Or that. No, I found these guys listening to another band. It was just recommended, to be honest. Are you serious? I can't believe that. I got my form though. She had flash. Oh, Kane just died. F in the chat for Kane. I would have subbed if you got the kill there. Dude, it was so close. That would have been sick though. I should have waited until I killed the tower. It was like one auto off. Dude, I'm such an idiot streamer. I said press F in the chat for Kane, and then people started typing F. I was like, wait, is my stream down? Ah, man, I'm actually so dumb. I'll say something and forget it like 5 seconds later. Oh wow, he's actually on it. Oh, I leashed him. Damn it. the text. Alright, no one's here. We cool. Smoked too much weed, bro. That's my short-term memory. Man, I think I've smoked weed a total of like 8 times in my life. Because it's legal in California. I'm watching anime like 25 hours a day. No. What I do in my free time is play like old games for nostalgia. Like before stream, I was playing Call of Duty Zombies. I was playing online because none of my friends were awake, and my entire team, all the people I was playing with, AFK, and I made it to around 25 of my own. No delay? No. Black Ops 2, not 1. Oh man. Hey dude, what's up? Why do you put Resident Sleeper with a Tyler head? Why are you sleeping? Oh, nice. Oh wait, is that the 2-time champion? Oh, okay, wait, that's Garen Sick. Fog. All right, let me get Cleaver and my blue. I want to get blue after I reset. That way it lasts longer. Why not red smite with Rost? Because blue smite helps me get on top of them. And I love being on top, boys. I love it. New Death Sam's gonna be insane on Kane, isn't it? I think so, yeah. Do you think Prince of Mind is good enough to make Kane lane playable? Yeah, definitely, he's playable. I wouldn't say he's like amazing, but he's playable. But most of the time, people don't run Prince of Mind. I mean, I guess if you're going top, yeah. What? I didn't make it over the wall. Wow, I actually killed him. I already heard this song. Let's see. Boys, Jiren's coming. I'm coming. Oh shit. Good enough. Do you guys like that sidestep? Ultra Instinct.